Hello guys, so previously I have solved this type of puzzle. See, most of the people, they have commented this question. So they have asked for the detailed solution of this one. So I am going to solve this puzzle in this video. The same case, so let me assume this box as A, this one as B, this one as C, and this one as D. As you observe, we will get the equations. So I can write those equations here. So first equation is A plus B, which is equal to 8. As you can see, the first one, A plus B equal to 8. Next, C into D is equals to 9. That is C into D, which is equal to 9. So that is the second equation. So be careful, first one is A plus B equal to 8, second one is C into D is equal to 9. Next, third one, if you go for the up to down, that is A into C equal to 21, okay. So I can write A into C, which is equal to 21. And the next one, B minus D is equal to 5, that is B minus D is equal to 5. So let me call this as equation 1, this one as 2, this one as 3, and this one as 4. Okay. Now I will select equation 1 and equation 4. You just subtract equation number 4 from the equation number 1. So that, no need to subtract, you need to subtract that one, so that this B will be minus B, and this one will be plus, and this one will be 5, that is minus 5. So this minus B and this plus B will get cancelled. You left with A plus D is equal to 8 minus 5 is 3. A plus D equal to 3, that is the equation I can write here. A plus D, which is equal to 3. So this we get after solving equation number 1 and 4. Now I will go for equation number 2 and equation number 3. We just divide equation 3 by equation 2. That is AC is equal to 21 divided by CD is equal to 9. If you divide that, so this C and this C will get cancelled. Okay. So we left with A by D is equals to 21 by 9. That is A. Observe this, A by D. Okay. A by D is equal to 21 by 9. So I can cancel this. 3 is a 9. 3 7 is 21, which is equal to 7 by 3. I can shift this D towards RHS, that is right hand side. You will get 7D by 3. So therefore A is equal to 7D divided by 3. Okay. So I can call this as equation number 5 and this as equation number 6. Now if you observe the equation 5 and 6, in place of A, I can write 7D by 3. Okay. So from equation number 5 and 6, I can write A means 7D by 3 plus D will be as it is, which is equal to 3. You can see the equation number 5 here. So that is A plus D equal to 3. So A is 7D by 3 plus D is D as it is, which is equal to 3. Okay. Now take the LCM. If I take the LCM, it will be 3 only. Okay. So I can write 7D plus 3D, which is equal to 3. And LCM, if you shift to RHS, you will be getting 3 into 3. So 7D plus 3D is 10D, which is equal to 9. therefore d value will be 9 by 10, which is 0.9. okay, so I can write that here. D is equals to 0.9. so we know the value of D. Now if we know the value of D, use the equation number 5, I can find out the value of D, sorry A, or else you can use any equations here. So I will go for making the use of this equation here, that is C into D equal to 9. Okay, so if I use that, C into D is equal to 9, or else you can go for this equation A plus 3D only. Okay, so A plus D, which is equal to 3. Now A is equal to 3 minus D, which is equal to 3 minus 0.9, which is 2.1. We know the value of A now. Okay, we know the value of A and D. A is 2.1 and D is 0.9. It is total 3. Okay, first equation is right. Now I want the values of C and D. You can use this equation. Okay, A into C equal to 21. A into C equal to 21. Okay, that I can use. A into C equal to 21. So therefore AC is equal to 21. Therefore C is equal to 21 by A, which is equal to 21 divided by A is 2.1, which is equal to, if you just divide 21 by 2.1, you will get 10. Okay, so let me check that answers here. C will be 10. If you divide that, you will get the 10 value. Okay, now we left with only the second one, that is B. We know the value of A, we can easily get the value of B. A is 2.1, so 8 minus 2.1 is 5.9. okay, so therefore the answers are, here we have D is 0.9, C is 10, A is 2.1 and B is 5.9. I can write those answers here itself. A value is, what is the value of A? A is 2.1, B is 5.9, so therefore A plus B equal to 8, then C is 10, D is 0.9. Now let us cross verify. A plus B, that is 2.1 plus 5.9, it is 8. C into D, 10 into 0.9, it is 9. Next, A into C, it is 21. Next, B minus D, B is 5.9 and D is 0.9, you will get 5. So therefore the answer for this puzzle is, so these are the answers. If you like this video, just press the like button, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. So as you subscribe, you won't miss any videos in future from my channel. Whenever I upload the new videos to my channel, you will get the notification if you enable the bell icon just besides the subscription button. Thank you for watching. Thanks a lot.